Well, it was up until just recently, maybe a half hour ago, that there were boats out here on the Piscataqua River looking for this man. It was U.S. Coast Guard as well as Marine Patrol, but recently those boats have since left the waters. Now, we're told that this man was an experienced diver, a lobsterman who has been diving in the Piscataqua River in the past, but for some reason today, he just didn't come back up. Search boats with lights flashing moving slowly around the Piscataqua River.
About 10:45, we got a report of a lobster boat that had a diver in the water checking a trawl line, and he had about 55 minutes of air, and about an hour after he'd been in the water, he had not surfaced, and we got a 911 call.
Portsmouth Fire dispatched a boat and called Marine Patrol. They made contact with people on the lobster boat and started a search around the river.
We know that it was an experienced lobsterman, and it was somebody that had dived in the river before, and it was a local man.
The fire chief says they don't know if it was a medical issue or something underwater that kept the man from resurfacing. But by early afternoon, it was no longer a rescue, but a recovery effort. The U.S. Coast Guard was also there to assist. New Hampshire Fish and Game divers held off on going in due to strong currents, waiting for a safer time. Those who responded call this a tragedy, a type of incident they don't deal with often.
We don't usually get a lot of diving accidents, but we do get a lot of boating issues on the river, mostly ones that take on water, or we might get somebody that tries to swim in the water and gets in trouble. But we probably do 4 or 5 of these a year, but nothing this serious has happened in a couple of years.
Now, New Hampshire Fish and Game say that they are still investigating, and at this point they have not released the man's name. Reporting live in Kittery, Maine, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.